Right now.
Say hi.
Yeah.
Bhagat Singh, say hi.
Hi, welcome.
He has been taking care of us and he's been our guide on the road towards Agra. So, looking forward to it. Hi, all. We are heading towards Taj Mahal. Just about to exit the expressway from Agra. It's about another 15 minutes to the exit. Agra exit towards Taj Mahal.
We are at Taj Mahal right now. but it's a Friday today, so unfortunately the Taj Mahal is closed, but we can see it from outside.
Actually, from the garden entrance.
This is the garden entrance, but it's little far from here.
So my name is Muhammad Ikram. So welcome to Agra city and welcome to Taj Mahal. So you see the Taj Mahal, this Taj Mahal built by Shah Jahan. Shah Jahan is a Mughal emperor king. So built the Taj Mahal starting 1631 and complete 1653. This is a Taj Mahal is all area 22 years complete. 22 years. So this name Taj Mahal. Taj means crown, Mahal means palace. Taj Mahal is a crown palace.
We are taking these videos from the Mehtab Bagh.
Mehtab Bagh is the name.
But all the areas we look can see the same view.
Same view. So Taj Mahal is a both side two buildings. So you see the red sandstone building. So yes. This is a guest house.
Yes,
and same building Taj Mahal this side. This is a mosque.
Shahjahan blind the architect.
Cut the hand. No.
Nothing.
This is like a joking. No, cut the hand.
So here I'm going to show you the view of Taj Mahal. How the marble changes color according to sunlight and moonlight. Okay, idea. Off the light. This is morning view, summertime, sunrise red color. So then slowly sun is down, so white building also change color. Evening time, this looks yellow. This is sunset. And when you look at Taj Mahal without sunlight, as it during the rain time it clouds, it changes color light green shade. This is sunrise view. But daylight, every day Taj Mahal brightly shining like that.